I feel just terrible for her. And they were supposed to be married after he got here.
I do know someone at the department who deals with immigration issues. I can talk to him.
That's really kind of you, Dex. I mean, can you imagine not knowing if your fiancé is dead or alive?
No.
The night after work, Yelena goes across the street to the beach. I see her there, just staring at the water, rolling back out of it. Have you ever longed for anything like that?
She wants something from me. Ever since the blowjob, she assumes we've taken it to the next level. She doesn't know yet I don't have a next level. Yeah. When I was a kid, I would have killed for an Atari. You know? Tony would laugh at the graphics now, but back then...